Hi, this is Lynn from wisconsingarden.com, and it's a happy day. It's strawberry picking, the first picking of the year. So just take a look at this. Now, are those luscious or what? Oh, yes, and somebody else has been enjoying them also, I see. Now, I'll be collecting these as well as weeds as I go along and getting rid of them. But here's a beauty. Look at that.
I think you should eat that one. Test it out. Let me know how it tastes.
All right. I'll do that. I'll sacrifice myself just for you.
Okay.
It is so, so sweet.
And I'm sure store-bought tastes better, right?
Ha! Store-bought are not even in the same food category. This is luscious. Just luscious. I'm making your mouth water, aren't I?
Yes, you are. Now, are you going to really pick, or are you just going to eat them all?
Oh, I'll pick.
Oh, okay.
Whether any ever get into the bucket or not is another story.
Okay.
Now, my picking strategy has three parts to it. First of all, I'm looking for fruit, obviously. And I'll be looking for fruit that is ready right now or will be ready in the next day or so. This would be okay. Then I'm going to take the branches, the stalks of the plant that have more strawberries on them, and I'm going to wrap them around the leaves just to keep them up off the ground, like these. I don't want these on the ground. That's where ants like to find them, as well as sow bugs. So I'll wrap them around and let them sit up off the ground. And the other thing I'm going to be doing is looking for weeds. It's the perfect time for weeding. I mean, I'm crawling around in here anyway, so I might as well pull out the weeds as I go along.
You're crawling around in the strawberries?
Yes, I will. Some people tiptoe through the tulips, I crawl in the strawberries.
Ah. Well, it looks like you have a very healthy crop to start working on.
Yes, I do. Look, right here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, little red berries every place you look. And this is just the first harvest, so.
This is the first picking, right?
First picking, rather.
Yep.
And so, considering you'll be picking probably for the next
hour and a half.
Oh, easily.
And for the next couple of weeks, yeah, on and off, depending on how much rain we get.
Well, we'll see how those 200 plants paid off now.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'll put the camera down and give you a hand.
Oh, that would be nice.
That's probably all that'll be left by the time you get in the house.
Maybe.
Maybe I should keep the camera on.
To watch yourself?
Yeah, right. Like finding a needle in a haystack.
Indeed.
Except the needles are red. Lots of them, too. There's a nice little handful.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they're all over.
Almost done, just a few more.
Well, the areas in the back still are kind of growing.
Yes.
These definitely are early June bearing.
These are the June bearing ones, and that means they're going to be larger. They're all going to bloom at one time, pretty much, and harvest at one time. The other ones are a little bit smaller and will come more slowly and last longer in their harvesting. These containers here.
Some more down there, I thought. Straight down.
Yeah, day after tomorrow.
Yep.
And that's why I pick ones that are ready and ones that'll be ready tomorrow, because I don't want to pick every day. So you have to budget your time and do what you can so you make it as profitable as possible with the use of your time.
Well, plus you don't want to be picking them too early, because you're not going to get the full benefit, and they won't be as sweet and juicy.
Sun-ripened.
Nothing better than sun-ripened strawberries, rather than the kinds that are trucked green 1,500,000 miles.
100,000.
Well, it feels like it. Well, that should be nice for a nice strawberry sundae tonight.
Oh,
huh?
Yes, it'll be wonderful. And seeing as each of these containers is 1 pound's worth, we have 3 pounds.
3 pounds in the first pick.
Three pounds so far.
Not bad.
No, not at all. And as you'll notice, a lot of those other escapee plants are missing.
Yeah, I see. They're all cleared out.
I dug them out and I put them in a bucket.
Oh, good.
So somewhere we'll have to start another
batch. There you go.
For next year.
Yeah.
Well, bye for now. Give us a thumbs up while we're eating our strawberries.
I'm envious already.
I've had a few.
Yeah, I can imagine. I think we had 5 quarts or pounds,
no,
didn't we?
No, we did not.
You sure there weren't 5 pounds?
No, there weren't.
You want to hit the scales?
No, that's okay.
Okay. Off we go.
Off we go, because if I stay here, I'm going to eat some more.
I believe it.
Oh, they're so heavy.
I wonder how many pounds will be left by the time she gets in the house. I'll go count.